the Fontana Police Department approaches the homeless issue and those calls for service surrounding homeless related issues from a holistic aspect. We have three different units that deal with homeless related issues. First, we have our COAST team, which is our community outreach and support team. That is a multidisciplinary team comprised of a social worker from the San Bernardino County Department of Behavioral Health, a firefighter, along with a therapy dog, and a full-time Fontana police officer. And these three individuals work together as a team, and they respond out to mental health-related issues. And many times, some of the mental health-related issues involve folks that are experiencing homelessness. And what this allows us to do is to give folks that are down on their luck or experiencing some sort of a behavioral health crisis, the tools that they need and connect them with the resources to try to bring about a long-term solution and not just dealing with it at that instant. And having a partner that's a social worker and a full-time employee of the San Bernardino Department of Behavioral Health, it allows them to help us navigate the system and to connect this person with services that they wouldn't otherwise know how to get. We've also found that BJ, our firefighter that has a full-time service dog, that dog bridges a gap and breaks the hesitancy that sometimes people have when dealing with policemen or firefighters or social service folks that are trying to connect these people with the resources that they need. Another aspect of our dealing with homeless outreach is we work with a company called Social Workers Action Group, SWAG. And SWAG provides two full-time employees, 40 hours per week, so 80 person hours a week, that are directly engaging with folks that are experiencing homelessness and trying to connect them with resources to provide them with things like drug counseling resources, rehabilitation resources, to try to get them off the street and find some sort of a long-term housing solution so they're able to move forward and get where they need to be. A third aspect of our homeless outreach is our multiple enforcement team. And this is seven full-time police officers that work on doing nothing but homeless-related calls for service, abandoned camps and trash left behind by homeless people. These guys and gals go out and they deal with that type of stuff to keep the community clean. And one of the really cool things about it is there's a full-time firefighter paramedic assigned to that team. So we have someone with advanced life-saving training that's out there responding with our officers with that extra expertise that firefighter Ryan Starling has in diagnosing and addressing that. He's able to decipher whether this person needs to go to a hospital or whether it's something that they could be treated on the scene and booked over at county jail when they do commit some sort of a crime that they need to be arrested for. We understand that homelessness and behavioral health issues are dynamic problems, that there's not one simple fix to these very complex situations. It's going to take us continuing to analyze, reassess, and redeploy to innovate and to figure out new ways to bring about some sort of a positive and meaningful solution to these situations that impact our community. But we're here, we're part of it, we're plugged in. We're not blind to the fact that this is something that impacts our residents, and we're all in for doing the best that we can to make a positive difference.